A very good morning, my dear children. In today's session, we are going to just recall the lesson number 9, the animal world, and we are going to do the book bag exercise. Are you all ready for today's session? Yes. So, previous class, we discussed about the wild animals and domestic animals, isn't it? So, now tell me, what are wild animals? What are wild animals? Where can you see wild animals? Can you see near by your house wild animals? No, right? You cannot see, right? So now tell me, where do the wild animals live? Wild animals live in the forest, right? Where do the wild animals live? Wild animals live in the forest. So animals that live in the forest are called as wild animals. Animals that live in the forest are called as wild animals. Examples: which animal lives in the forest? I think you all know, right? Lion, tiger, giraffe, zebra. You can see so many, right? So animals that live in the forest are called as wild animals. Examples: lion, tiger, giraffe, zebra. These are all wild animals. So where do the wild animals live? Yes, they live in the forest. Now, what are domestic animals? Now we saw animals that lives in the forest are called as wild animals, right? Now what are domestic animals then? Animals that live in homes or in farms are called as domestic animals. The animals that we see nearby our house or in farms, that animals are called as domestic animals. You can see so many animals nearby your house and schools, right? So these animals are called as domestic animals. Domestic animals. I'll repeat: animals that live in homes or in farms are called as domestic animals. Examples. Now, what are the animals you can see nearby your homes? You tell me now. Nearby your surroundings, what are the animals you can see? Yes, dog. You can see so many dogs, right? Dogs, cat, sheep, goat. So these are all domestic animals. Animals that live in homes or in farms are called as domestic animals. The animals that we see every day, that are called as, that we see nearby our surroundings, are called as domestic animals. Example: cat, dog, sheep, etc. Now what are all the food we get from domestic animals? So, shall we see that? Already we have seen, right? Now, what does a cow gives? Cows. What does a cow gives? Cows and buffaloes gives us milk, right? So, cows and buffaloes gives us milk. Then, hen. What does hen lays? Hen lays eggs. So, some people, they will eat eggs, right? So, what are all the food items that we get from domestic animals? So, milk we get from cows and buffaloes. Yes, then hen lays eggs. And some people, they will eat the meat and meat of hens and goats, right? Some people, they will eat the meat of hens and goats. Some people, they will eat chicken, and some people, they will eat mutton, right? So, these are all the food items that we'll get from animals. So, cows and buffaloes gives us milk, hen lays eggs, and some people eat the meat of hens and goats. So you all will all are drinking milk, right? So where do you get this milk? From the cows, right? So it is good in protein. So you have to drink more milk daily. You have to drink milk, okay? Things we can make from the milk. What are all the things we can make from the milk? What are all the things we can make from the milk? Yes, we can make curd. Curd rice. You all like curd rice, right? So curd. We can make curd, butter, paneer, cheese, and ghee. If it is spicy, we'll add ghee to that, right? So we can think. So these are all the things we get from the. We can make from the milk. So curd, butter, paneer, cheese, and ghee. Now, what are all the uses of domestic animals? In olden days, they use oxen, horses, and donkeys to pull the carts. Have you seen? In olden days, it was there. Now we cannot see that much, right? So, oxen, horses, and donkeys are used to pull carts. Now, have you seen sheep? What does a sheep give? Sheep gives us wool. What does a sheep gives us? Wool. So we can make what can we make from wool? Yes, we can make warm clothes during winter season if we feel warm. So we are wearing sweater, right? So that is made out of wool. So wool from the sheep is used to make warm clothes. From where do we get wool? From the sheep, right? Wool from the sheep is used to make warm clothes. Wool from the sheep is used to make warm clothes. Next. Now, pet animals. What do you mean by pet animals? Some people, they will keep some animals at home, right? Dogs, some they will keep dogs or a parrot. So that animals are called as pet animals. Some people keep dogs, cats, rabbits and birds as pets, right? So we have to take care of the pets with lot of love and care. So do you all like pets, right? Which pet animal do you like the most? Dog. Oh. So some people keep dogs, cats, rabbit and birds as pets. Pets need lot of love and care. Now take your book. I will read. You just repeat after me. Okay. Now take your book. Lesson number 9. The animal world. Lesson number 9. The animal world. Yes. Have you all opened your book? Shall we start? Just keep your finger on the lines. That whatever I'm reading. You will find, first line, I'm reading the first line. You will find cows, cats, dogs, crows, pigeons, lizards, squirrels, and butterflies in and around your house and school. Shall we read one more time? You will find cows, cats, dogs, crows, pigeons, lizards, squirrels, and butterflies in and around your house and school. So in and around your house and school, we can see so many animals, right? Next line, third line. But you will not find lions, tigers, bears or giraffes around your house or school. One more time. But you will not find lions, tigers, bears or giraffes around your house or school. These animals These animals live in the forest. These animals live in the forest. They are called wild animals. So animals that live in the forest are called as wild animals. Wild, WILD, wild animals. ANIMALS, wild animals. See this picture. These are all the wild animals that live in the forest. Now, people keep some animals at home or on farms. They are called domestic animals. They are called domestic animals. Shall we read one more time? People, just keep your finger while you're reading. People keep some animals at home or on farms. They are called domestic animals. DOMESTIC, domestic animals. Example, cows, COWS, cows. Buffaloes, BUFFALOES, buffaloes. Hens and goats are domestic animals. Now, can you tell any two domestic animals? Name some two domestic animals. Is cow, goat, cat, sheep are domestic animals. Wild animals, lion, tiger. So they are wild animals. They live in the forest, right? Now we saw what are domestic animals, what are wild animals, right? Next, we get. So second, next page. We get, first line, we get different kinds of food from domestic animals. We get different kinds of food from domestic animals. Cows and buffaloes gives us milk. Cows and buffaloes gives us milk. We make curd, butter, paneer, cheese and ghee from the milk. So now cows and buffaloes gives us milk. Which animal gives us milk? Cows and buffaloes gives us milk. What are the things we can make from milk? Curd, butter, paneer, cheese and ghee from the milk. Hens lays eggs which people eat. Hens lays eggs which people eat. Some of us eat the meat of hens and goods. Some of us eat the meat of hens and goats. Domestic animals help us in other ways too. This line, domestic animals help us in other ways too. Oxen, horses and donkeys are used to pull carts. Oxen, horses and donkeys are used to pull carts. Wool from the sheep is used to make warm cloths. Wool from the sheep is used to make warm cloths. So where do we get, from which animal do we get the wool? Sheep. From sheep we'll get wool, right? Just see, cow gives us milk and sheep, from sheep we can get wool. Oxen is used to pull the carts. See here, cow gives us milk. From sheep we can get wool. Oxen, it is used to plow the fields and to pull the carts. Hen, what does the hen gives you? Hen lays eggs. And before olden days, we used donkeys. Now, next, some people, last two lines, some people keep dogs, cats, rabbits and birds as pets. Pets need lot of love and care. Some people keep dogs, cats, rabbits and birds as pets. Pets need a lot of love and care. So we saw what are wild animals, domestic animals and pet animals, and what are all the food items that we get from animals we saw, right? So we cows and buffaloes gives us milk, then hen lays eggs, and uses of animals we saw, right? So now just take your book, read the full lesson, okay children? So revise the lesson nice thoroughly. See you in the next class, children. Thank you.